Hello my friends and welcome to this tutorial and guide for hole number one in the Desert Open Tournament. This video is sponsored by Playdemic and Golf Clash, and I'm going to go through here how to play hole number one from Pro and Expert Division T. So we're going to have 6.1 in headwind, and we're going to use a kingmaker. And the reason we're going to use a kingmaker is because we're having headwind, so we need to reduce the wind as much as possible. We're going to go with max topspin that we do have on our Apocalypse level 6. As you can see, like, an Apocalypse level 6 or level 5 with this type of headwind needs to be something that we're going to have. We are just for 4.5 rings, a little bit more than normal with 6.1, but the reason for it is that when it comes to the Oasis holds, is that the ball is affected way more by the wind than normal, and also when we had to overpower a shot, kind of need to adjust for that as well. As you could see, we did use max topspin there, and we barely got over the rough by using the rough bump rolling on onto the fairway. For an example now, for Daniel here, our opponent, if you're having like an extra mile level 7, extra mile level 8, Apocalypse level 2, 3, 4, then I would say that you need to play yourself up on the right side, because you will not be able to reach over the rough if you're not having a very lucky first bounce. And we all never play by using the luck as a first factor. And of course, now you can't put yourself short in the rough. And that is the thing with hole number one. If you put yourself in the rough or in the bunker with your drive, you will not be able to reach for the green in two. That is just also a fact. So we're going to use a sniper here for our second shot. And a sniper will be okay if you're using a ball with power 3, like a Titan, like a Kingmaker. But if you're having like headwind like we are having now, even though it's not much, but having headwind combined with having a ball that maybe just is a power 2 or a power 1, then you need to play with the big dog or a cataclysm, so you do get some distance with your wood club, so you're not having to overpower it that much. We do overpower it because we need to. And again, this shot is affected a little bit more by the wind, so we are just for 4.5 rings. We should be adjusting for 5.5 rings, approximately like that, as we are going with our sniper at 1 mph per ring. And as you can see here, there is no chance whatsoever for our opponent to get to the green in two, as you can see here. So from this position, is just to play yourself up and try to go for the approach shot to the green for your third shot, maybe dropping an eagle from distance, but otherwise take the birdie and be happy with it. So we're going to start off like hole number one, and we start off with that in the Desert Open Tournament. It's going to be a tough start, but it's a must eagle in the tournament, and I do believe that the drive is the crucial part. If you're not getting the drive correctly, as I said, you will not be able to reach for the green in two. But if you do make your drive good, then you absolutely have a shot for an albatross. So my friends, do not forget to subscribe to the channel. And this video is sponsored by Playdemic and Golf Clash. In the end, I want to wish you the best of luck in the Desert Open Tournament.